This is an extension to the Abbey ruins. It's obviously stretched out this far as well. There's more evidence here. Look, more walls. It's absolutely massive. Absolutely massive, look. Through there. There's more to it than meets the eye. There's a river there as well. I can't remember what the river's called now. Here's a bit more of the structure. I wonder if they'll have a sign in there. They would do, wouldn't you? There's Stirling Castle over there, look. Nowhere to park in town. Yeah, that's true. So this is still part of the abbey, with the river running through. This was here long before I was born. Oh dear. You can see like a little structure there coming out. That could have been a little ledge for something. Gonna get wet feet, Shell. From here. I hate jumping down, it jolts my spine. Different layered stone there. I wonder why they suddenly put that one in there. And there's a river, look. All unexpected stuff, this is. There we got the William Wallace Tower, which of course wasn't there when this abbey was here. There could have been something else up there though. That was good getting the campsite there, wasn't it? And that's definitely coming out to play. They warn you about them gnats. Someone's been there before me, look. Now you can see some of the ruins, more of the ruins in the grass there. which they haven't restored yet. And I expect there's loads of stuff. It all costs money, and you've got to have an army of people to do it as well. It's beautiful though, isn't it? Absolutely beautiful. I'm in Scotland, everyone. Stirling, there's William Wallace Monument. Here's an abbey, Cambu Kenneth, built by David I of Scotland and Matilda of Huntingdon. I'm mentioning her because the women often get left out. Whether this was an extra bit built on, who knows? But there's definitely more evidence of the abbey ruins there. Right, I'm going to turn off and then take some photos. Let me just go back to a normal size because that's probably very fuzzy, all that. I had it on Zoom. God, there's gnats getting your eyes. Oh, itch. With the river running by. Oh, God, I can't remember what the name. It could begin with B. See, it was going to Dunfermline Abbey, I think, that pointed this place out to me. Or it could have been when I was looking at Stirling and thinking, right then, over and out for a minute.